Hello guys, welcome back to Xbox Gaming, and we have finished the British campaign. Unfortunately, that last mission, attacking up the hill, that was the last campaign, believe it or not. I don't know who's to start. I mean, I don't know. Got the Kybor Trial, which is British Canadian Light Infantry. Task Force Thunder, which was, I think, the original game. Semper Fi Syria, which is US Marine Campaign. German Campaign, and I believe that's the Dutch Campaign, I think. We might go for the Kyber Trial. Yeah, go on then. Okay. So, I'll leave this on here. Again, as always, so you guys can read. Don't know if we get any armor. Oh, yes, we do. Yeah. Cool. Okay. So, the mission is responsibility of Captain Al Hasaka has fallen to the Canadian forces. That's it. Right, okay. Hopefully get more of a briefing now. Yep. There we go. So, establish a foothold in the southern quarter of the town by capturing objective Inuit. Engage and destroy enemy forces located in and around the town. Prevent enemy from diverting them to the defence of the bridge to the north. Okay, that's the main objective. We got C Company dismounted rifle platoon, or rifle company. And two platoons of assault pioneers from A Company support. Okay. Get F-18 Hornet. Two 155mm howitzers after 5 minutes. And is that Apache? Yeah. Okay. So we are dismounted, so this is gonna be interesting, to say the least. Do we have mortars? Yes, we do. So they're gonna stay there and do mortar things. So we've got our mortar. Groups together, and basically these are going to provide proper local level mortar support. We have a couple of gun groups, but they're not really going to be much use, I don't think. No, I really don't think they will be, to be perfectly honest. Not straight away. Anyway, right, let's go. Okay, so the guns are set up though. They are, I think they are. Oh, I don't know. They must be. Right. So we have a nice big trench line over here, which is going to obviously be sort of a key target for us. So I'm going to move up 7th platoon. I basically want to move them towards that trench line. Seven platoon are going to have basically access to the kind of as much fire support as possible, really. Right, let's move these guys. Now, what I am worried about, really, really worried about, is artillery fire being dropped on these troops, basically unprotected. So I'm basically advancing across the whole line here with our support elements staying back in the rear, because that's kind of where they need to be right now until we at least secure some buildings, and then we'll move up things like the Javelin, or sorry, not the Javelin, the SRAAW. Okay, I don't know what that is. And the gun groups. Like I said, the mortars are going to stay back here and provide very sort of local fire support with the 60mm mortar. Okay. We're advancing quite nicely. We do expect to take some fire, unfortunately. We have got the Hornet, which will be really good for sort of proper pinpoint precision attacks.
Forward march.
I don't like how they're bunching, which is a little bit annoying. I mean, the rest of these are okay. I mean, they're bunching because of that bloody stupid hole, which, okay. So really, what I want to do is, with 7 platoon, at least take that trench line. Or at least secure a chunk of trench line. That'll be really handy for them. I want, so 7 platoon, oh shit. I want 8 platoon to take sort of capture this set of buildings, and I want, I'm assuming, 9 platoon to capture this these buildings. But we do have enemy targets. Are they engageable? You can spot them. Engineers, you're not gonna engage. No. Actually, hunt. I believe hunt is kind of like attack move in a lot of other strategy games where they'll engage targets on site, I think. Yeah. They're not calling mortars. No, why can't? I don't. Wait a minute. Why aren't the mortars available? Are you gonna engage with that mortar? Looks like it. Yep, there we go. All right, let's get some mortars down. These are just really, really random mortar placements. Okay, we've got some artillery support, which is nice. They stopped. Go on, get moving. Oh, mortars, yeah, boy. Some really effective mortars on that area there. Yeah, really effective mortars on that little courtyard. Let's get everyone into that trench line. Okay, so this is the first section, which is gonna probably come under attack. Why is there only two in? Why is it more? I don't get why there's only two in there. Okay. So this is obviously slow. You know, at the end of the day, that's kind of how it would be. We have no sort of intelligence on enemy positions or anything like that, which is a little bit annoying. Bring our observers up so they can call in more accurate fire support. Really should have brought them up earlier with the sort of main advance. Why are they stopped? Oh, hello. Why is everyone stopping? We'll just have to go for move order. Target, target, target. Engage, engage, engage. Bastard. Hello, there's a target. We are coming under fire, to be expected. I got a man down. Try and keep that gun's head down.
Fire mission
Is he on the roof? Yeah.
Roger. Fire perfect.
Okay, there's plenty of suppressing fire going down. Okay, that should take care of him. I think he's in that building there from what I remember, on the roof. Maybe not. I mean, pretty sure that's where he was. Yeah. Come on, let's just get in that fucking trench line. Alright, nice, keep them suppressed. I think once we secure this trench line, we're going to be in a much better position. Right, is that building flattened? I mean, no. I don't know what's going on there. Fuck. Shit, we got a man down. Can anyone see him? I mean, we could call fire on him. What was it? Just a. I mean, I'm saying just AT, but.
Stand by for cast request.
Okay, we're in the trench line. We're in a good position. This air support is going to be danger close, though. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. That come from?
Inbound for attack, 30 seconds out.
Must have been these buildings here.
Roger.
next.
Inbound for attack. 30 seconds out. Dash one is in the pot. Roger. Cleared up.
Alright, let's get these fucking squads together. They're so spread out. Split call signs everywhere. Do we get any reinforcements in this mission? I don't know. Come on, hit the target, which is that building there.
Dash one is in the pot.
Got a feeling there's a whole rifle squad in there, but we only saw the AT gunner. Another cracking miss.
Egressing from target. All ordnance released. Let's go.
Fucking knew it. Knew it. Right, how are we gonna do this? We'll try assaulting it with these guys. But they're not in great shape. Now, well, this is dangerous because we'll probably end up getting engaged from here. Which is really gonna suck because these guys are gonna get fucking mowed down. Oh, someone, I'm sure someone's been killed in that. Fucking knew it. Oh, they've surrendered. Oh, man down, man down. Cease fire. Go, 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 smoke, smoke, smoke. Engage, engage, engage. Good man, good man. Oh shit, what are you doing? Why are you going in through that way, you mad bastards? What the fuck? Right, so we know there's enemy in there. Whew, okay, do we have... Where's our observers? No line of sight, really. Oh, wow, they're in a world here. Alright, let's get some cats in. Where the fuck are our observers? Get up here. Absolutely fucking zero use to anyone where you are. Alright, they can't engage. Good lads, good lads, are finally putting up a fight. Roger. Ah, so this is 2IC team. Right, so he's a Kazi guy.
Inbound for attack, 30 seconds out. Weird hot.
Yes, there we go, on target.
Ready for target. Guns are dry. West fire mission out. Over. Shot out. Flash. Over. Flash.
A little close.
Shot. Over. Shot out.
Oh shit. Alright, that was on target. Nice, straight through the roof. Basically just leveled this town. Are they surrendered? Are they? I don't their balls. What next? Alright, let's alright, okay, so that's still, where's his? Come on. Where the fuck did that just land? Oh my god. Did I just land there? Holy shit, you fucking idiot.
Roger, check fire. End of mission. Fire mission out.
Are they taking sharpshooter fire?
Shot over. Shot out.
Right, so what I want to do is move this section to this section, and then assault from there to there. Oh, that's better. That's miles better. Thank fuck for that. Come on, bring it in. There we go.
Fire perfect. Over. Fire perfect. Out.
Okay, so we've got some suppressive fire. Yes. Some accurate artillery fire going in. We are expending a hell of a lot of munitions though, just for where we've got to so far. I mean, this is the objective here, Inuit. Oh, they've surrendered. Okay, nice. We broke him. Okay, take those prisoners once you've regrouped. Hello. They've surrendered. Nice. And they've surrendered. Brilliant. Oh, shit. Hello. Right, let's engage them. Okay, so we got the one section. Okay. Well, we've got guys advancing quite nicely. Look out, enemy contact. Oh shit. Oh crap, we have a machine gun.
Squad fire, over.
That's about to get flattened. Where did that land? There we go. Fire perfect.
Fire perfect. Right. Over. Fire perfect.
Where's he? Top floor? Yes, he is. He's about to get wrecked. There we go, he's gone. Change target. Switch fire. Oh, adjust mission. Point target, I think he was there. Confirm. One song. assault? No? Don't feel like it? Weird. Right. Just mission point target there. Confirm. Death
fire, over. Adjust fire out.
Ho ho ho, we took some fucking targets out. In Inuit. Hit that gun position, that gun post, we hit that sniper point. Doesn't seem to be much fire coming from here now, maybe they've surrendered. Oh. Hello. That's okay. Our artillery's spot on. Oh shit. Wow, took a casualty. Wow. From where? That sniper? Really? Fucking hell. The squad leader is on. Shit. Gonna get him? Yeah. Why can't they? Right, so I'm going to move that another section up to these guys, and then they're going to assault the enemy command position. How are you still alive? You're hard as nails. I mean, not for much longer, but... Why? Maybe they can't get in there. Maybe they need the engineers. Alright, let's move the rest of the rear guys up. So I'm probably going to upload this in a two-parter. So I'm going to leave this one here. Guys, thank you very much for joining me. Hope you're joining me for the next part. This is a long mission. But guys, thank you very much. And I'll catch you later.